हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इफ 8 टू द पावर ए टाइम्स 8 टू द पावर ए टाइम्स 8 टू द पावर ए इक्वल टू 24। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन। दिस क्वेश्चन कैन बी डन एज 8 टू द पावर ए प्लस ए प्लस ए equal to 24 since base same powers add 8 to the power this is equal to 3a equal to 24. Take log on both sides, log 8 to the power 3a equal to log 24. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be 3a log 8 equal to log 24. Divide by log 8 on both sides. Log 8 and log 8 cancels. 3a equal to log 24 over log 8, as 24 equal to 8 times 3, 3a equal to log 8 times 3 over log 8. As log mn equal to log m plus log n, 3a equal to log 8 plus log 3 over log 8, 3a equal to log 8 over log 8 plus log 3 over log 8. Log 8 and log 8 cancels. 3a equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 2 cube, as 8 equal to 2 cube, 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8. 3a equal to 1 plus log 3 over 3 log 2. In the next step, divide by 3 on both sides. We have 3 and 3 cancels. A equal to 1 over 3 plus 1 over 3 times 3 log 3 over log 2. As log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, A will be equal to 1 over 3 plus 1 over 3 times 3, 9, log 3 to the base 2, which is the value of A. In the next step, I am going to verify eight to the power a times 8 to the power a times 8 to the power a equal to 24. I'm going to put the value of a. We have 8 to the power 1 over 3 plus 1 over 9 log 3 to the base 2 times 8 टू द पावर 1/3 प्लस 1/9 लॉग 3 टू द बेस 2 टाइम्स 8 टू द पावर 1/3 प्लस 1/9 लॉग 3 टू द बेस 2 इक्वल टू 24. सिंस बेस सेम पावर्स एट इट विल बी 8 टू द पावर 3 टाइम्स 1/3 प्लस 1/9 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. 8 to the power 3 times 1/3 plus 3 times 1/9 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. 3 and 3 cancels. 3 times 3, 9. We get 8 to the power 1 plus 1/3 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, it will be 8 to the power 1 times 8 to the power 1/3 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. Since 8 equal to 2 cube, then we have 8 times 8 is 2 cube to the power 1/3 log 3 to the base 2 as it is equal to 24. Here 3 and 3 cancels. We have 8 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 equal to 24. As we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, it will be 8 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 is 3 equal to 24. 8 times 3 is 24 equal to 24. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of a, which is equal to 1/3 plus 1/9 log 3 to the base 2, satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.